Welcome students, this is Lalit Mohan Verma again welcomes you in my online classes during this lockdown period. We are committed to provide the quality education. Students, today we will discuss with the asexual reproduction. Actually, in asexual reproduction, the offspring developed are exact copy of their parents. They are genetically identical. Therefore, they are also called as clones. This reproduction is common in unicellular organism, in some plants and simple organism. The first is binary fission. You can see on the screen, amoeba is divided into two and producing two daughter cells. So mother amoeba giving two daughter cell exact copy. This is a type of asexual reproduction. The second one is by zoospore. These are motile, asexual spore. Why motile? Because they are having flagella and they are asexual spores. For example, in algae, fungi, they can move from one place to another with the help of flagella. Therefore, they are motile. The next one is budding. In yeast cell, the division is unequal. The small one is bud, produced exogenously and separated to give rise new individual. It is also happening in case of hydra. This is budding. The next one is conidia. These are also asexual spores, but they are non-motile because they are not having flagella like zoospore. They are found in Penicillium and phylum Ascomycota, that is sac fungi. They produce on the conidiophores. The next one is the endogenous bud, that is called zamule. This is the internal bud and present in some fresh water sponge. They resist themselves from drought, high temperature, freezing point, and lack of oxygen.